Regular inspection of pipes, valves, and other equipment at industrial facilities prevents breakdowns that could otherwise cause injuries and damage to the environment. However, performing the inspections normally requires a work crew to enter the potential hazard area. Sensibot is a mobile robotic platform that can travel around the facility to perform these inspections instead, keeping human workers away from danger. Sensibot travels to key locations around the facility using cameras and other sensors to ensure that high wear components like pipes and valves are not leaking. When it's done, the robot returns to a charging station. In this challenge, your robot will inspect three key junctions along a pipeline. It must move to each designated location along the pipe, operate its inspection arm, then return home to the recharging station. To do this, you will first learn how to make the robot move forward, then how to adjust the distance it moves, operate the arm, control speed and other properties of the movement, and finally, complete the Sensibot challenge.